Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I finally got my i7 back after being out of commission for a while, so I thought it would be a good idea to test it on hardwood floors to see how well it does with a pickup test. So we're going to send it to our entryway. I scattered out some dog food. We'll see how well it does. Be sure to stay tuned for my next video, which is the Osmo 950 versus the Roomba S9 on carpet. And then also coming up soon is the i7 versus the S9 on carpet. And then I'll have another series with the i7 and the Osmo 950. If you have something you want to see, just leave it in the comment below. Let's go ahead and get started. So at this point, the i7 is returning to the dock because its bin is full. It has a full bin, so it's going to empty out what it picked up already and return back to the area it's cleaning. I must say I'm very impressed with how fast it is at returning to the dock, emptying its bin, and then returning back to where it was cleaning. It's very fast at doing this, and I'm very impressed with it. The i7 decided to empty its bin one more time. It must still have some extra debris in there, but then after that it returned to the cleaning area.
Thank you.
Alright, so as the Roomba i7 returns to the dock and empties its bin here, let's take a look at how well it did on the area I had it clean, which was the entryway. Keep in mind this was just dog food, so a little bit larger debris, but not super large. It did pretty decent. I think it performed very well. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for the next video. Please like and subscribe. Let me know if there's anything you want to see. See you next time. Yeah.